more.
Hey guys, Tad Titlow, Brett Downey, East Texas Hog Reapers. Brett, this is fun stuff right here.
This is a good time.
But we got two guests with us. Tell everybody who you are, Tammy.
I'm Tammy Coots.
Tammy Coots, good friend of mine. Also, Tammy, you've always lived around here, right?
I have.
Yep, so you're native of Rusk County.
Oh, yeah.
And Derek, tell everybody who you are.
Derek McFadden.
All right, Derek. So this second time I've hung out with Derek. And it's been quite entertaining on both sides of the fence with Tammy and Derek. I'm thinking we should pay them instead of they paying us tonight. Brett, those two cats right there, that's some funny stuff right there. But hey, I think Derek was lying.
Derek McFadden is
Larry the Cable Guy.
There's no doubt. When y'all watch the video, that is that cat.
You boys, you see them hogs. But let me tell you what. Oh boy, can shoot pretty dang good. Him and Tammy were laying some hogs down. So, but Brett, you know, you almost took a lip whipping on this whole group here.
No, I took a lip whipping.
tell everybody why though.
Oh my God, I'm looking at hogs. They're looking at a hog. They go, what is that running across the pasture? I don't know, I'm looking at hogs. I look over there, it's one little old boar trying to make his way across the pasture. And there's a group of 30 over there I'm watching. So, yeah, I took a lip whipping, but I gave it right back.
I'm thinking, Brett, what are you doing? You know, we got customers tonight. I mean, this hog is walking away from us. Brett's like, I don't care. I'm thinking something wrong with Brett tonight. I think he's got a fever. Corona. Yeah, Corona.
Coronavirus.
That's for sure. Oh. Tammy, was it fun?
It was very, very fun.
It was fun, yeah.
How many did you kill?
I don't know.
Really?
Y'all have to tell me how many killed.
Eight here, so you must have killed eight.
Well, you must have asked about, aren't these yours?
You shorted me on bullets because my gun ran out before anybody else's. So, I mean, I don't know.
And we're trying to figure out, Brett, if it ran out because of the finger, just rapid action finger, or if it's lack of bullets. I'm not quite sure yet.
I don't think it's the bullets.
I think it was operator.
Yes. You know, every time you pull that trigger, a bullet.
A bullet. Yeah, that's right. Hey, Tammy, tell everybody what your husband Dale said to me and said to you as well.
I'm notorious for shooting a lot.
Which you saw in the video already.
And my husband saw Tad, and he told Tad, he said, don't give her but one bullet at a time.
Now I'm understanding why.
Now he knows. Yeah, yeah. Now he understands what Dale was meaning.
Yeah. Oh, that's good stuff. Mm. Derek, what was your strategy? Who'd you go for first?
Well, I went for what I thought was a big old sow, but I don't know if we hit her or not.
Oh, you hit her.
I'm sure you did. There's one here. There's
three. Exactly. We got three big sows here, so yeah, you hit her.
Yeah. And then once I started running, I just started following and shooting.
Plug it away.
It was a shot and a thump.
Yes.
Yeah. You know, I was a little slower on the trigger.
Yeah.
More methodical.
He was able to shoot 3 minutes after we were done.
Yes.
He's conservative, isn't he?
Yeah, I'm just pointing out, hey, there's one over there.
He was the only one left with any bullets.
Thank goodness. All right, so it's only about 8 o'clock or so. It's getting close to 9. We shot these right at 8:15, 8:20, somewhere right in there. Big group. So we're just getting started. We're at the R&B tonight. The R&B has always produced for us. So let's go see if we can find some more, guys.
I don't think it's going to be a problem. Good.
No, I don't think so.
All right, let's get her a bullet. Let's go.
Yeah, let's get her. Yeah, see y'all. I had a good time with them.
Yeah, that was fun.
That was fun.
They can shoot. We got on some hogs, so... Yeah, it's a good night.
That's a good night. All right, so just a quick reminder, you can always reach us, easttexashogreapers.com. Facebook, same place, East Texas Hog Reapers. YouTube, East Texas Hog Reapers. And if you just want to email us, East Texas Hog Reapers @gmail.com. So, like I say, if you want to schedule a hunt, just hit us one way and we'll definitely get back with you there. So, hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you soon.